Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Shashikala's family. Shashikala Sehgal, better known as Shashikala, was an Indian film and television actress who played supporting roles in hundreds of Bollywood films from the 1940s and 2000s. She was born on 4 August 1932 in Sholapur, Bombay Presidency, British India. When she was in her teenage, her father became seriously ill and bankrupt, and he brought his family to Mumbai. Shashikala Jwalakar was one of 6 children. Since she was the best looking and most talented among her siblings, they thought that if she could find work in some movies, she could feed her family well. While in her early 20s, Shashikala met and married Om Prakash Sehgal, who belonged to the Kundan Lal Sehgal family. The couple had 2 daughters, one of whom later passed away due to cancer. Her stint in Bollywood began with Zenith, wherein she was featured in a Qawwali scene. Since the movie was being made in Urdu, Shashikala had to quickly learn the language. Notably, she received 25 rupees for the role. Shashikala played a negative role in the 1962 film Aarti. The film starred Meena Kumari and Ashok Kumar in the lead roles, along with Shashikala. Shashikala's character in the film Aarti was so much appreciated that the actress grabbed all the headlines and won the Filmfare Award for her role. After this, her acting career graph surged, and she kept on doing the roles of negative characters in many films during the 60s and 70s. Shashikala had acted in more than 100 films throughout her career. She has worked in many films, including Khoobsurat, Anupama, Badshah, Aai Milan Ki Bela, Neel Kamal, Rocky, Ghar Ghar Ki Kahani, and Lahu Ke Do Rang. In the last days of her career, Shashikala appeared in many Bollywood films, including Badshah, Chori Chori, Pardes, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gam, and Mujhse Shadi Karogi. Shashikala won 2 Filmfare Awards for Best Supporting Actress for the movies Aarti and Gumrah. She was then honored with the 4th highest civilian award in the country, the Padma Shri, in the year 2007. The actress passed away at her residence on 4th April 2021.